Hi, I'm Declan Stephen and I'm in the Level 3 Leadership and Management Apprenticeship here at the barn at Scorton. I'm quite silly dyslexic myself, so staying on at sixth form or even a college didn't particularly appeal to me full time. So pre-apprenticeship, I started quite young here in the restaurant, in the pot wash. We all have to start somewhere. So I was washing the dishes and now I'm an apprentice manager of the restaurant. With going on full time, there is that the friendship that you build within the other employees and you almost have another community. I know some people, and myself was worried before taking on the apprenticeship, that everybody else is a lot older. But you've just got to learn that to be different is not something to be ashamed about. I'm a little bit of an entrepreneur myself, and I do like to analyse the figures and the data alongside the running the business and the everyday life. And like I said, I'm 17 years old and I've got invaluable experience of how a business is run. I feel a lot older than I am now. I feel like I've got responsibilities. You're paid on a weekly or a monthly basis, depending on your employer. And you also learn alongside what you're doing. So obviously with being a manager, you can't do everything yourself, so you've got to delegate. And I'm quite young, and by understanding the psychology of it has helped me being able to understand that it's not a problem. You can just look a little bit outside your comfort zone and go for it. If you're not sure where to start, you can approach a college or a training provider, or you can even approach the employer. So if you have a 1 day a week, a 2 day a week, a weekend job or an evening job, you could go to the employer and approach them with the apprenticeship you find with somebody like Lancaster Morecambe College and take them to them, and you never know, you might end up working full time.